guys, it's your boy Carpenters, and welcome back to The Last of Us. The last time I left off, we learned why Ellie is so special. Apparently, she's immune to being infected, so good for her. See, we have Go back. I saw that it hurt. Oh yeah, I follow him in lots of camera. Goddamn clickers and freaking hair that break. How dumb are these things? Give me that phone. Hey, I think it's dead. Where did that one come from? Us all killed. What the fuck are you doing, Tess? And I know that's you because Ellie doesn't have a flashlight. What a complete and utter fucking idiot you are being. I keep thinking she's shooting at him. Yet there's still a clipper up here. And yes, I did see him. Or her. It. Is he in front of the gate? Beautiful. Why did they say they shit? Why did...
Okay.
Yeah. Don't want to take any chances.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna work.
I'm out of that hellhole.
So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
no. There might be loot here. Yeah, there. See, I would miss that. I would miss that. And I just know I would probably regret it. No, I'm getting a lot of loot. You can't miss any.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry. On your shoe.
Hilarious, little girl. Freaking hilarious.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into it.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. What was that?
I see.
The ability to reload it a little bit faster.
I went to her for help.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you. I told you. I'm in front of you.
We'll probably help you.
Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
You're probably better than me.
Shoot.
This is what was called a museum, Nelly. Even before the apocalypse, they were unpopular as hell.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Oh no, don't tell me. God damn it. Clickers again? Also, I'm glad how they left the clickers all on me. Just these your true friends.
There you go.
Reload time.
Oh, timing.
No, stay that close.
Wow.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. This way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, that was horrible.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...
This is eerily similar to that part in the first season of The Walking Dead.
So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way.
She's got a good point, Joe.
Hey, pick it up.
We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I'm not the one... You know what? I won't spoil it for anyone who hasn't played through this game. Reason. If you haven't, you should.
Right around the corner. Come on.
And it's good to know that faster reloads time. Yeah, that was a totally worth it. That was totally worth it because it got me killed. So hooray! Upgrades that get you killed, you know, they're always worth it, aren't they?
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Up and over. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
Fireflies, delivery,
No. No, no.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. What a surprise. They're all dead.
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You're going all...
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Let me see.
What do you mean?
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
Of course. How did that happen with your shirt?
This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Why would I do that?
They're here.
Electric. Great.
I'll buy you some time. I have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
And it's not your fault. Oh yeah, you're gonna do a lot with that test.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh man.
Right here. Then. They should come up in a few moments and go up through the air sack. Any second now.
Upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Got Tess.
You, take out the door.
I better be here soon.
Goodbye, Tess. It was nice knowing you. And on that very sour note, I will end this episode there. But before I end, I do have to apologize. There was nobody last week. I got caught up watching the Capital One Cup final, which ended not so well. Which really pisses me off, because then Liverpool go and beat Man City in the Premier League. Blows my mind. It really does. But that's neither here nor there. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very soon. And until next time, I will see you all I hope you all have a very, very nice day.